guys, today I'm gonna do some baked chicken. So I just cleaned it up, so I'm gonna seal it up now. So add in my accent. Some jerk seasoning. I'm seasoning to the bone. Some garlic powder. Some adobo. Some Larry seasoning. Some chicken seasoning. Some Maggi all purpose. And some slap your mama. I'm gonna get some pegs of garlic. A little bit of browning. Fried catch its own color, you know, but I just a little. Throw it in my hand and rub it in. So, this is it, guys. So, I'm going to let it sit for 10 minutes, then I can get it in the oven. Sit like for 10 minutes. And I'm gonna cook some vegetable rice. Some vegetable rice. Well seasoned. So it's going to marinate for 10 minutes. So guys, stay tuned until I am back. Welcome back, my subscriber. Now I'm gonna start the cooking. So first, I'm gonna turn the oven on. One go. make it warm for a little while. And that's where I'm going to do the baked chicken. Get it in this container. Wow, it smells so good. I'm going to get the water half it, half the seasoning. Right there. Alright. So, back in the oven, hot for a little while. Turn this fan on. Yeah. And then I'm going to cook some vegetable rice. Out. Thank you.
piece of coconut bar in it.
Huh?
A piece of coconut bar in it. I can have a seasoning too.
Put a little piece of coconut bar in this. And here's the grease.
So the box.
The grease coconut bar. Get a little salt in it.
This coconut bar, this coconut milk, guys, better than the coconut milk coming out of the can.
All
right. These are more natural than the one in the can.
I'm gonna make it boil up for a little while to make it like a piece of coconut bar cooked. See my rice, guys. Thank you. Yes, guys, I'm doing it. Doing it. Yes, guys. Today I want to. Every day, whenever I cook, I'm going to try to build up all my subscribers who I can remember. So, I can't remember all the names. So, you know, all my subscriber, big up on yourself. Without you guys, I could not do it. So, give me the strength as I go. I'm going to big up my mother-in-law. She know herself. So, thumb to top, my friends. Thumb to top. So, stay tuned until I am back. Tuning back, guys. I'm going to check my chicken. Turn them around. Then we can turn. In, guys, on the rice. This rice is so shelly, guys. Check my chicken. That's it, guys, but it's not cooked yet, but it tastes so good. Want to bake a lot more. You know, it's chicken, so it has to soak. You don't want to see no blood inside of it. You want to see cooked meat. They are baked into the same water that it spring up. Right, juice baked chicken is spring in the water. So I base it with the water.
Don't want the gloves.
It's so hot now, cool down. we'll turn off the rice fire. So just the chicken I'm dealing with now, guys. So pump it up. Right, so I'll be back. Stay tuned. Checking in. Chicken cook. So I'm gonna put these little onion on top of it, and then I'm gonna make some sauce. I'm gonna make it get some color, so I'm not gonna cover it up back. So I have this water to make some sauce. I don't know, you see, you know, it catch color. Leave some for mice in the bottom of it. Let me make some sauce. Cover it up back. Get some color. Just making a little sauce. Chicken. I'm going to throw on the rice. Yes, that is it. Voila, put some ketchup there. I'm going to slice up some tomato now. This is high kitchen color, guys. I'm going to string it around. Yes, guys, that's my gravy. It's chicken in. And this is it, guys. My baked chicken. Turn the oven off. I'm going to dish my dinner now.
No, one piece.
Yes guys, this is my baked chicken, my yellow rice and mixed vegetable and a glass of pine drink. So stay tuned for the other video and thanks for watching.